We are Germans. We are honest, trustworthy people. We are hard as steel, tough as leather, and fast as hounds.
Always right on
we are afraid of nothing. Some of our most famous national dishes are stuffed pig stomach, blood sausage, and roast horse. We are known around the world for our beautifully melodic yet easy to learn language and for our world famous sense of humor. When we speak English, we all sound like Werner Herzog.
Look a chicken in the eye.
We are Germans. We truly are a fearless bunch of motherfuckers. Yes, some of us actually do have sex with our closest relatives. It's an ancient German tradition mainly practiced in a region called Saarland, but that's another story. We are Germans. Our gross domestic product sums up to $3.7 trillion, which makes us the fourth largest economy in the world, by far leading Europe. Our gold reserves are the second largest in the world.
Please don't ask where it came from.
We are Germans. We started two world wars and almost won them both.
Almost.
We don't fear death.
But from off in the distance, there comes a man. Crazy, taking vengeance against our peaceful land. Jacket collar raised on a black motorbike. He puts the hell in an attic that wants to take our pride. He doesn't negotiate, he simply kicks ass.
He wants us on our knees,
and we cannot resist him.
How?
Because he's so totally 100%
and stick the finger to Germany and say, well, you can now solve this problem by yourself, right?